one after him wanted to do wildlife documents. So I thought, yeah, why not? Do a bit of paint and even a toilet brush. I've been saving it for a while, but I thought it was funny. And as I was walking through the precinct with my wildlife, and you know the weird feeling when I was under a blanket, then suddenly... as I mounted the beast.
His face shocked me.
I think
oh god, not again.